My dad, growing up, he gave me a list of the best ethnicities from best to worst. Mm-hmm. Right? So it went, number one was Korean, because that's what we are. Oh, number two, it went Japanese.
And J's, huh?
Number three was like cockroach.
Oh, dang.
Right. Then four was white. Right? Five was snakes. Oh, nah, bro. That's real. Six donkeys. Really? Seven Mexicans. Oh, right? Damn. He made a list of 100. Black people weren't even on the list.